Our mom, Betty, is 78 years old
and lives in assisted living.
When she moved in, we were nervous. I mean, it was in the middle of the pandemic. She can live life at her level and feel like she's still independent, even though we know we got those people checking on her.
It was the best choice that we've ever made.